They are in the gate for the distaff. And they're off. A good beginning in mid-pack there for Island Fashion. And it is Island Fashion out for a short lead. Capeside Lady right there on the outside. Healthy Addiction trying to ease off that early pace. On the inside, Stellar Jane comes on through, and Yolanda B2 is in the early mix. Yashado right up there. So the field moves up the backstretch. Yashado had to steady just a bit in traffic. It's Capeside Lady who from post 13 has taken the lead. Stellar Jane on the inside. Yolanda B2 now moves up to be second. Healthy Addiction is third. Island Fashion far outside, up and on the pace in fourth. Stellar Jane, the Grey Fillies, fifth toward the inside. Yashado is running sixth, and she's only two lengths from the lead. Happy Ticket's right alongside her in seventh. And then it's on the outside, Hollywood Story in eighth position, followed by Society Selection, who's rating nicely, only six lengths from the leaders, followed by Nothing But Fun, then a break of four back to In the Gold, Pleasant Home, and Sweet Symphony. Down the back stretch, the half goes in a solid 46 and one-fifth seconds. Capeside Lady blazing the way with less than a half mile to go here. Long shot, Yolanda B2 under the whip already. Stellar Jane on the inside. There goes Happy Ticket. Happy Ticket with a bold move, an assertive move on the far turn, and a Shadow's kicking in. She'll have to thread her way through in between horses. Here comes a Shadow now. Johnny Velasquez asking her for more run. On the inside, Society Selection, only three lengths from the lead. As the field turns for home in the Breeders' Cup distaff, it is Capeside Lady. A Shadow shoulder to shoulder here with Society Selection, who's in very tight. Here's Pleasant Home on the outside, who runs by them all. Pleasant Home in front, leaving a Shadow, a champion, left in her wake. Look at Pleasant Home roll home. Pleasant Home is going to win this with a huge performance this afternoon. It is Pleasant Home, a 30-1 shocker in the distaff. She wins by eight lengths over Society Selection. A Shadow could manage only third today, and Stellar Jane was fourth.
A shocker in the Emirates Airline distaff with